Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to start with the pupil's book, page 12. I am reading about Jordan. Kareem,
hello, Mom. What are you doing?
Mom, I am cooking lunch.
Can you set the table, please, Kareem?
Kareem, yes, of course.
Kareem, what are you doing, Dad?
Dad, I am writing an email.
Kareem, it is time for lunch now, Dad.
Dad, that's good. I am sending the email now.
Kareem, what are you reading, Samira?
Samira, I am reading a book about Jordan for our school project.
Kareem, let's work on our project after lunch. We can use the computer.
Dad, I am traveling to Aqaba.
Tomorrow, do you want to come with me,
Kareem and Samira?
Yes, please.
Kareem, we can learn about Aqaba for our school project. So this is a conversation between Kareem and his family. Kareem is asking each one of his family about what they are doing, and they answer him. So the conversation is between Kareem and his family.